So my name's Kate, and my role here is a talent specialist in CXUX and service design. I am a massive geek. I've been known to go down a tangent of just obsessing about random things. I'm quite ethical. I think being fair and doing the right thing is really, really core to who I am. And I'm very empathetic. Cheese. Every time. Ideally with wine. I love that the current role I'm in is candidate focused. So it sort of allows me to really objectively talk to candidates about opportunities, and I get to see all across the Sydney business and a little bit of Melbourne. I like that I get to deal with my colleagues across both Melbourne and Sydney. So I sort of get to talk to lots of people and sort of have that big overview, which is nice. Current Netflix binge. I wish it was Ozark. I'm just devastated that it's been delayed for the next season. It's beautifully shot. It's really dark. Gets me a bit, you know, anxious. It's a bit intense, but I love it. When it's raining, look for rainbows. And when it's dark, look for stars. Always glass half full. Positive mental mindset.
I don't know.
This is it.